The bond is an opportunity for us as community members to give back to our kids, to our schools, because bonds are the way that we are able to get money for new buildings.
In order to construct a facility, school districts typically go to the public for a general obligation bond. That requires a majority vote by county tax base and by the voters in order to say yes or no, we will authorize the school district to go out and borrow money to construct a facility.
Then we assess a tax each year sufficient to make the payments on those bonds. For example, with this bond, the ballot is going to show that the tax associated with this bond is about $212 per year on an individual who owns a personal residence with a fair market value of $300,000. We have allocated every dollar of this $69.5 million to specific projects. We have six projects that we're going to use this funding for, and we're not holding any of that back for some future unknown project.
We as a board have taken time to really look at these projects. This is not a rubber stamp thing. We've gone back and forth. We've debated the projects. We've debated the costs. We've analyzed, to the best we can with our facilities manager and others that are involved in this process, what the real needs are. And we really do feel like all of the projects that we have talked about in these videos are necessities.
We do that so that we can make the best decision possible for the district and use the tax dollars that we are asking for from the local residents in the best possible way.